Hey there guys, today I got with me MI body scale 2. This is a smart weighing machine from MI. Tracking a weight can be motivational if you want to lose some. There are some information provided at the side of the box, so let us have a look at them. Provide some interesting metrics other than the normal weight. There is an application for smartphones which makes it easy to track our history over time. Okay, now let us start unboxing it. Okay, now let us take the device out of the box. Inside the box, we also get the manual book along with the device. Inside the box, we just have the device and the manual book. Let us now take it out of the packing. There is some important message written in it. Let us read it. Ignore the first weighing reading as it may not be accurate. Do not stand on the edge of the scale as you may fall. Place the scale on a hard and flat surface. Wait until the progress bar indicates completion with a flash to check body composition data. These are the four important points written on it. Let us now take it out and have a look at the device itself. The device is in white color. Okay, here is the device. In the center of the device, we have the MI logo. Let us now turn it back and see what we have. On the back side, we have the MI logo, and we also have the place for inserting the batteries. We need to insert 4 batteries for turning on this device. Coming to the specification of this device, support Bluetooth, support both Android and iOS devices. Thickness of this device is just 14.75 mm. It uploads data in real time. The device has a hidden LED display on the front side. It has advanced BIA technology. I'll be testing this device very soon, so please be stay tuned for it.
Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe.